song. Yeah. I got black, I got white, what you want? Hop outside a ghost and hop up in a fan, I know I'm about to blow, oh, oh, when you done? They try to take my flow, I take their ass for ransom. I know that I'm gone, they see me blowing up, now they say they want some. I got two twin blocks, turn you to a dancer. I see two twin eyes, leave them on a band, and I got two thick thighs, wanna
lick. Yo, what it do, everybody? How y'all feeling, bro? Your boy just got home from work, bro. How y'all feeling, bro? Your boy is making money at the same time, bro, as I'm putting out these vids. How y'all doing, though? I'm doing great, bro. I don't know what to do, bro. I don't even know what to eat, bro, because I ain't really had no lunch today, really. I had, like, a little something, bro. I had, like, peanut butter jelly crackers and all type of... I had that, though. But yeah, that was basically it, man. You know what I'm saying? I didn't forget about y'all, bro. I forgot. I mean, I remember to, you know what I'm saying? I gotta stay consistent and stay on my grind, bro. You know what I'm saying? Cause y'all on the way, bro. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to get bread, you know what I'm saying? Every day, you feel me? I'm trying to live a good life, you feel me? But yeah, man, I don't know what to eat, bro, to be honest. My motherfucker, I'm starting to really ignore my ass. I'm on this camera, you feel me? I don't know what to eat, dog. Ain't nothing really in this room to eat. Man, I would just stop messing with me, G. For real. Anyway, ain't nothing to eat, bro. Bro, I'm starving, bro. Oh, come on, bro. Ain't nothing to eat. What type of shit is that, bro? What the fuck is... No, let me stop. Hey, man, I'm sorry. I'm back, man. Somebody, some dumbass number just called my motherfucking phone. And I don't know who that motherfucker was. And let me stop on my cursor, because I'm over here getting... It's just something in my eye, bro, and I can't get it out. That's what really makes me pissed off, making me mad. But anyway, like I said, I ain't nothing in the food. I ain't nothing in the refrigerator, man. I'm hungry. And y'all can't get nothing to eat? Man, we don't got no milk. We don't got no cereal. We don't got no pancakes. But we got syrup, though. Ain't that stupid? You know what I'm finna make me, though? Actually, I got some noodles downstairs. Make me some noodles. That sounds like a good idea, too. But it's only 2 o'clock, too. Yeah. Finna make me some noodles, though. Hopefully my eyes stop messing with me. Stop getting in the way and getting on my nerves. But, yeah. Oh, yeah, all right, where I put it? Yo, boy, bro. Yo, boy. Say you finna eat some ramen, G. If y'all don't eat ramen, y'all messed up, bro, in the head, bro. Y'all gotta eat ramen. I don't like that beef stuff. I don't like the other kind. Only kind I like is the chicken flavor, bro. That's all I like. I love that chicken flavor, bro. I'm gonna show y'all how I make my noodles, bro. You feel me? Cause that's all I do. Love to eat, bro. Y'all feel me? Can't fix it right there. So yeah, so look. Y'all feel me? Where the bowls at? You feel me? You get out a fresh bowl. Make sure you rinse that. Make sure you rinse it, bro. Then after you rinse it, bro. Hold on. Let me put y'all down right here, bro. So y'all can see everything I'm doing. So, yeah. Once y'all rinse that, man. I gotta rinse it, bro. You feel me? Put some freaking, you know what I'm saying? You gotta dry it first. You gotta dry it before you just, cook that motherfucker water off, bro. We don't need that right now. You feel me? I cook mine in the microwave. Some people, they cook theirs, on the stove. I can do that, too. But I don't feel like doing that. I don't feel like cooking mine on the stove. You got your little pack of noodles, right? Open that up. You feel me? Open up wide. You see, you got the stuff in it, and then you got the little extra stuff in it, bro. Put that in there too, you know what I'm saying? Gotta have them curves too. Now, you know what I'm saying? This is what I do. Now, I take this, bro, because, you know what I'm saying? I fill it up to water, bro. I fill it up with water, bro. Fill it all the way up to the can, you know, kind of halfway. Not too full, bro, because, you know what I'm saying? You got to get it out the microwave. And so then, that's when I put it in the microwave, bro. Y'all see it right there? Y'all see it look good? Put it in the microwave. We close that motherfucker first. Got to. So then, you know what I'm saying? You know, add a minute, and then you add another minute, then you add another one. You know what I'm saying? Nah, you gotta put that motherfucker on like 4 minutes. No, actually 5 minutes. You gotta have your stuff steamy, hot, and ready. I'm gonna show y'all, man. I get out the ingredients. So I put black pepper in my stuff. Man, you gotta have that. Gotta have that. I put grease seasoning just for the spice, bro, because that spice be kicking in. It be so good, man. And I put that garlic pepper in there, bro. You feel me? And that's it. These throw away a scrap. I don't eat these. Yeah, get that garlic powder. Oh, we got 2 garlic powder. That's crazy. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, and that's it. I would put seasoned salt, because I put sometimes put seasoned salt in there. Just gotta make it good, bro. You know what I'm saying? And get that hot sauce, bro. Don't get this organic stuff, bro. This stuff nasty, bro. You know what I'm saying? Get that, you know, hot sauce, you know, from Louisiana, bro. You gotta use that, bro. So look, these are the ingredients that I have so far. The hot sauce, the green seasoning, bro. Put some little spice in that motherfucker. You know what I'm saying? Get the garlic powder, you know what I'm saying? Put some of this in there. Have a little flavor. Then get the little black pepper, bro. Oh yeah, most important, bro. Y'all need to get this, bro. Y'all gotta make sure y'all put butt in y'all stuff, bro. Y'all gotta make it look all shiny, bro. Y'all have to, man. Y'all have to make it look all shiny, bro. So what's in there, bro? You got 3 more minutes left, bro. But yeah, man, that's how I put in my noodles, bro. I mean, that's all the ingredients I put in my noodles, bro. You know what I'm saying? We're gonna wait till that's done. Then I'm gonna show y'all how I put it in, you feel me? Show y'all how I put it first, do second and third in that mud, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, though, that's how I make my noodles, though. Y'all comment down below how y'all make y'all noodles. I'm gonna show you, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna show you how I do my stuff, though. Cause we do our stuff over here big, you feel me? We over here, doing nuts, bro. You know what I'm saying? We big 5 times over here, you feel me? Y'all don't know what that means then, you know what I'm saying? Go to my Instagram, y'all know what it means, bro. Actually, I got a new song out called Freestyle. Excuse me. Man, stop. Don't start with this. Hiccup stuff. I don't know. Sometimes, bro, I don't know what be going on. My body be wanting to hiccup on the camera, bro. Like, you see I'm trying to record, bro. You just gonna mess me up and stuff. I don't know, bro. But yeah, man, momentous we got. Okay, we got a minute and 45 seconds, as y'all can see on the thing. Yeah, I see 40 now. But yeah, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna show you how to put it in. But y'all gotta make sure y'all have butter, bro, because if I don't have no butter, you know, that butter just, you know, put everything together, you feel me? It put everything together, you feel me? It gets it, you know what I'm saying? Like, look, I put my butter in last because I like all my stuff all, you know what I'm saying? Because that butter just brings a little taster to it. And it's so good, bro. You know what I'm saying? It makes it feel so refreshed. It's so nice. But yeah, man. I don't know why I be hiccuping on camera, though. I need to stop doing that, bro. Like, real stuff.
I need to, man. I need to stop doing that because people be like,
bro, what's wrong with you, bro? Are you good? You all right? I'm like, yeah, bro, I'm good. Thanks for, you know, helping me out with them. You know what I'm saying? But, yeah, though. We finna get out. We got 40 more seconds left on the clock. You know what I'm saying? Make sure I put them ingredients, bro. I'll put them down below, bro. You know what I'm saying? So y'all can do for y'all noodles. But y'all only can do it on chicken flavor, bro. Because do it on that other flavor, it ain't gonna work, bro. Doing it on that beef and on that other, man, no. You know what I'm saying? You know what other noodles I wanna try? I wanna try jalapenos, bro. Jalapeno flavor noodles. Man, if that's good, bro. You don't probably need nothing, but some hot sauce and some butter, bro. Or some black pepper. Y'all hear that, man? It's ready, y'all. Yeah, it's ready, bro. I'm gonna show y'all what to do. So let me set this up right here. Y'all see the ingredients, bro? I'm in front of y'all. Put these over to the side. You know what I'm saying? Bring these noodles, though. Y'all feel me? We looking nice right now. The way it's looking, though. You feel me? So you know what I'm saying? First thing we're gonna start off with that black pepper though. You know what I'm saying? Open up that joint. If I can open it up. Open up that joint, you know what I'm saying? Sprinkle a little bit, you feel me? Sprinkle a little bit, you know what I'm saying? You can always put more when you want some. Then next you're gonna go for that, you know what I'm saying? For that green seasoning, you feel me? This only add like a little spice to your stuff, so you know what I'm saying. Don't really put that much if you want your motherfucking mouth burning and your ass burning. You feel me? So put some of that in there. Don't put that much. You feel me? You feel me? And then next we gonna go with that little garlic powder, but you gotta put in a garlic powder. It just smells so good, bro. It really do. Well, no, it really don't. But you know what I'm saying. Just put like a little. You know what I'm saying. Don't sprinkle too much, bro. You feel me? But your mouth really gonna be burning, bro. Or you gonna really, you know what I'm saying? That a-hole gonna really be burning, you feel me? Then, you know what I'm saying? After that, you know what I'm saying? Matter of fact, I said, when I said you put in the butter last, you put in the butter before the hot sauce. Because the hot sauce, it marinates everything. Puts everything all together. You know what I'm saying? Have all your stuff in the right order. You feel me? And that's what we're gonna do. So we're gonna put this butter in right here. Take out that cat real quick. Come on, man. Man, dropping stuff, man. You know what I'm saying? See? Noodles already tasting good, but you got, I mean, smelling good, but you got to put that extra stuff in it, though. You know what I'm saying? Put that in that, though. You know what I'm saying? Let that drop. Let it marinate, man. Uh-huh. You know what I'm saying? Stir it around real quick. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? You gotta stir that, man. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? And if it ain't looking right, man, you know you can always go back and put some more of this stuff in it, you know? I wouldn't mind putting no more butter in it, because you know what I'm saying? That's too much grit. That's too much in there, bro. You know what I'm saying? You're not trying to get, like, no diabetes or nothing. You're not trying to get, like, no none of that. You feel me? You know what I'm saying? If it ain't enough, it ain't getting your color, put a little more in there. You feel me? Make it your color, like how you want it. And then you feel me, you know, put a little more of this in here. You know what I'm saying? Sprinkle that a little bit. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Come back with that little, you know what I'm saying? Come back with that, you know what I'm saying? That black pepper. Put that in there. And then, you know what I'm saying? Last but not least, hold on, let me go and put this up so I can clean as I go. You feel me? Some type of person, man, when I'm making something, I like to clean as I go. I don't like to just leave everything out. Because leaving everything out, man, it just makes you feel like you got to do more work. You feel me? So you got to clean as you go. That's a tip for y'all. You feel me? Now, the masterpiece, man. Open up that. You don't got to shake it because it's already hot. You know what I'm saying? It's going to get it well. Put that hot sauce in that mob, man. You know what I'm saying? Stir that up, man. Man, this is looking good, man. Ooh, look at that color, man. Look at this color, man. Y'all see this, right? Oh my God, it's looking so sexy, man.
We're gonna take one bite with y'all. And
Hey man, so good, man. And I love y'all though. I'm glad y'all got to mess with me and you know what I'm saying, see how I make my noodles. Hey man, but you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna put all the ingredients down below. Hey man, make sure y'all do that with y'all noodles. Don't do it with no beef. Don't do that, man, because that shit is nasty, bro. Don't do that. That's nasty. It's gonna make your food, like, it's gonna make your noodles nasty. But I love y'all, man. That's what y'all gotta do, man. You know what I'm saying? Y'all see how my noodles was. You know what I'm saying? I love doing this with y'all. I love y'all. You know what to do. Like, comment, subscribe. It's your boy, Mel out. You know what I'm saying? Let's get with it. Oh, yeah, man. Man, I forgot, man. Y'all know about the chicken flavor, man. I forgot to put this motherfucker in this motherfucker. Man, my slow ass sometimes. Hey, man, but you know what I'm saying? Y'all rip that open. You see, I already ripped it over. I already put most of it in. But make sure y'all put this in there, because this was give everything the flavor. Get everything the texture. Everything so smooth. Everything so good. My bad, man. I apologize, man. Hey, man, I'm sorry, man. Make sure y'all put this in the thing, you know? Yeah, I love you. I ain't gonna do this again. Bye.
Yeah. I got black, I got white. What you want? Hop outside a ghost and hop up in a fan.